So what's new about this helicopter, John?
All new electric.
All new. So that's electric?
A Lion Electric unit, 600.
Lion 600. 600. So I see that's a 5200 milliamp, 25C, and an electric motor.
Electric. All magnetized front end going on.
Okay.
Take it out there and run her for what, 7 minutes?
You got the catch?
I don't know what I did with it.
Merced County Radio Control, and it's one of the big choppers that has been converted to an electric. So it's not a electric little rascal, this is a big one.
Okay. Fly bar's a little low, but they didn't tip it up.
Wow. Look at the sound. And it's windy. We have 10 or 15 mile an hour wind coming straight from the north west.
22.5. 22.5?
What's that?
That's a little fast, huh?
What's 22.5?
Head speed.
What's that instrument?
Tech. Optical tech.
What are you doing?
Backing off the throttle, okay, so that it will slow down the head a little bit.
Okay. Tachometer, and when you hear 18.9, that means 18,900 RPM. That's 1800 RPM, the main rotor.
How much time is on this radio left on this radio?
You got the pictures up.
Can you hit that button on the bottom with the with it? Taking a load off when you come around there. So you can pretty good. Still not hit the roof. I should have about 2 minutes left. Feel the power. It's turning good. Nose up a little bit because it's going to slide, but I hate to put the weight on it.
So this has been John Strauss for Merced County Radio Control Quad and an electric helicopter.
Just smooth as glass. That torque tube made all the difference in the world.